And I'm sure you all know that Magritte painting, this is not a cigar. All right, this is not a pipe. All right. This is not a cigar. On learning that Saddam Hussein is writing poetry in prison. Did you remember that, that he was doing that? This is not a cigar. You know there are things you will never do. Live in Florida. Ride a jeweled elephant along the Ganges. Become a refrigerator salesperson. Distribute the watchtower door to door. But you think of your hand, how it has fingered itself into air, how you are breathing in and out bits of your hair with the hurts of Nagasaki and Hiroshima. So much passes through you which you refuse to claim. The smoke from the Triangle Shirt Factory, the pheromones of the skinny rat sexing the black plague through Florence, the oily cries from Texas to Tehran, so much you disown, perplexing, nothing like the words for which you would die. So, this is not a cigar, just the wisp of what you've been. Molecules from Klimt, Sagan, Saigon, and now Saddam Hussein.